Doing a non-surgical rhinoplasty here. I'm gonna mask the bump here. She has a little dorsal hump and then the little narrowing right here in this part of the nose. She gets a little more asymmetric, a little bit more on the right than on the left. And then she could use a little filler here in order to rotate the tip of her nose up a little bit. So I usually start with the augmentation of the dorsum here to mask the bump on the top part.